Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? Last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, with or without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
That?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Up, we'll make it across.
There you go.
I'll find something. So hang tight. All right, Ellie, I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Oh, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
I know, I am too.
All right, nice swirl. I see him pulling the shooting at.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Hey, please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies.